This is the local branch of Lovely Bank. On the outside, it looks like any other regular bank, but once you step inside, it operates unlike any bank you know. To understand how they do it, let's take a closer look. Beginning 2 days ago, somewhere else, Monday evening, downtown, CFO Sarah Jones is setting a meeting with her personal RM on Lovely Bank's website. As a business client, she is presented with various scheduling options. She chooses to set the meeting at her office with Peter on the following Wednesday at 9:45 a.m. Qflow automatically sends her a confirmation email and updates her exchange calendar. It's Wednesday morning. Peter checks his schedule for the day and quickly heads out to meet Ms. Jones, thus opening the door to George, a newly made father of twins who is here to talk about mortgages. This will be the easiest part of his day because thanks to the bank's app, he has already scheduled a walk-in appointment and received a text message with a link to the mortgage request form, all on his way over. So now all he needs to do is check in. He is 5 minutes early, so Qflow invites him to take a seat and puts him on the shortest line for a mortgage agent, who is the lovely and skilled Linda. It is that easy when you're a client of Lovely Bank, but Sandy isn't one. Yet. But she wants to be, so she heads straight on to the self-service kiosk. She identifies herself as a new client, interested in opening an account. Qflow directs Sandy to the waiting area, making sure her wait does not exceed 5 minutes. Larry is notified that a new client has just stepped in, so as protocol demands, he walks over to greet Sandy, just when George receives a text message that he is next in line. So now we have Peter sitting in Ms. Jones's office being offered a cup of coffee, Larry halfway through setting Sandy up with a new account, and Linda reviewing George's form and clicking on her next client button to invite George to her desk. Peter has finished his meeting with Ms. Jones. He clicks meeting ended and receives navigation to his next scheduled appointment. Sandy is now the proud owner of a Lovely Bank account and is already filling in the customer satisfaction survey on her phone, and the newly made father is already being launched to the nearby pharmacy. The system is fully updated in real time, enabling agents and managers to provide an excellent customer experience and reach maximum productivity and assure every client is being properly informed, unlike any bank you know. Qflow for banking and financial services, taking your customer visit personally.